my name is Varshika. I am from 5th grade. Today I am going to tell about Ayurvedic treatment on this Ayurvedic day. Ayurvedic medicine is one of the world's oldest holistic healing system. It was developed more than 3000 years ago in India. Its main goal is to promote good health but not to fight with the disease. The term Ayurveda is derived from the Sanskrit word Ayu for the work and Veda for the knowledge. The Ayurvedic treatment combines the products is derived from plants but may also include animals, metal and minerals. The Ayurveda attributes to the Dhanvantari, who is a physician, to the Hindu god mythology. Thank you.
Hello everybody, my name is Aksha. I am from 5th grade. Wish you a happy Ayurveda Day, November 2nd. Today I'm gonna tell you importance of Ayurveda. Ayurveda blends our modern lifestyle and health-oriented habits with the ancient wisdom of using natural substances, medicines and herbs to help us lead a healthy, happy, stress-free and disease-free life. Ayurveda is also called the science of longevity because it offers a complete system to live a long, healthy life. It offers treatment methods to cure many common diseases such as food allergies, which have few modern treatments. It is a healthy lifestyle system that people in India have used. Ayurveda emphasizes good health and prevention and treatment of illness through lifestyle practices such as massage, meditation, yoga and dietary changes and use of herbal remedies. Thank you.
Hi friends, my name is Pratiksha. I will explain about Ayurveda. Dhanvantari is the Hindu god of medicine and avatar of Lord Vishnu. He was king of Varanasi. He mentioned Puranas as god of Ayurveda. He during the Samudra Matam rose ocean of the milk with the nectar of immortality. Ayurveda is attributed to Hindu to Dhanvantari, the petition gods.
Home remedies became popular in 18th 19th century. As a reaction to the standard treatment of the day, with no knowledge of bacteria and viruses. As per data available, over 3/4 of the world population relies mainly on plants and plant extract for their health care needs. Now our little friends are going to explain about home remedies.
Good morning. My name is Surendra Chaledi. I'm studying second class in section in Parmita High School. On National Ayurvedic Day, today I'm saying about turmeric is used to inflammatory treatment for skin conditions and it has antimicrobial properties. Thank you.
Garlic is traditionally used to treat cold and cough and also has been used as an antiseptic, antibacterial and antifungal agent.
Today I am telling you about fenugreek. Fenugreek is a special herb which helps benefits. Fenugreek regulates blood sugar and control diabetes. Herbal tea with fenugreek and honey is the traditional used by a remedy of pulp fever. Fenugreek and microgreens are high nutrition.
This is ginger herb. It helps in lowering blood sugar. It is commonly used to treat various types of stomach problems.
Hi everybody, my name is Aditya. I'm 7th grade one. I'm going to explain neem leaf. Neem leaf is used for intention warms, stomach upset, loss of appetite. Neem leaf is used as a medicine. Thank you, friend.
Hello, my name is Sai Kitana. I'm studying in grade 1. Today I'm going to explain about cumin seeds. Cumin seeds are used for digestion problems and it has anti-cancer properties and also helps to control blood sugar.
My name is Ashriya. I'm studying in grade 1. Now I'm explaining about mint leaves. Mint leaves have vitamin Y, vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin B. Mint leaves may help reduce indigestion and it could improve brain function.
Now I'm going to prepare home remedy. Instant relief from dry cough. Ingredients: 1 glass of water, mint leaves, tea, honey, bowl, 1 glass of water. Now boil the water. Now add mint leaves. Now boiling the leaves. Now filter mint water. Finally, add some honey. Mint tea is ready. It can be used to reduce dry cough. Very nice.
I would like to tell about home remedies for cough and immunity. For cough, take 2 batteries and add adjuvant seed and chew for 5 minutes.
it will decrease cough. For immunity, take a half glass of milk and add turmeric powder. It will increase our immunity power.
Yo, hi guys, myself Miha Mubarak and I'm studying 5th grade, 5th F. My school name is Pamita High School and today I am going to give you some information about Ayurveda. Ayurveda is a science of life with a holistic approach to health and personalized medicine. It is one of the oldest medical system which comprises thousands of medical concepts and holopriddles. Interestingly, Ayurveda has ability to treat many chronic diseases such as cancer, diabetes, arthritis, asthma, many more, which are untreatable by modern medicine.
Recognition and acceptance of Ayurveda, which needs further advancements in the research methodology. The present review highlights various fields of research, including literary, fundamental, drug, pharmaceutical, and clinical research in Ayurveda. The review further focuses to improve the research methodology for Ayurveda with main emphasis on fundamental research. This attempt will certainly encourage young researchers to work on various areas of research for development and promotion of Ayurveda.